this reduce the risk of stroke and death in warfare? Plus, if you're less danger bleeding in warfare, Eliquis and both. That really matters to me.
Don't stop taking Eliquis unless your doctor tells you.
Empire in Western.